In black with mud-painted faces, a member of the group, Elisabeth Turami, who is from Yangoru, said they left their home at around 10 a.m. with the aim of going around the city to see whether a haus krai has been set up. Due to fuel shortage, the group decided to gather at the bus stop when the media caught sight of them.
Family na karu na mipaka mang. Lusunin lasore problem la pagtikro sa.